All right, this is 30 minutes of 4x4 Express. All we need today is dumbbells. Let's get started. Squat down and up. Squeezing up at the top. All of our cardio today is kickboxing based. So it's going to be so fun. And twist at the top. Squeezing that cheek, squeezing those obliques. And stand up nice and tall. Let's go to toe touches. Stretch those hamstrings out. And relax those feet, lead those elbows up to shoulder height. Good morning. Hold them up, rotate. Hold them up, push, squeeze down. Hands come out in front, open and close. All right, now that those joints are loosened up, let's get that heart rate elevated, jogger march. So y'all have all taken 4x4 before, 4 rounds of 4 moves. We'll do each round twice through. Keep going with your jogger march. I'm going to show you our first round. Offset stance, split stance, guard up. We're going hook, cross, duck. Hook, cross, duck. Then with your weights. Toes are out, heels are wide, to a position. Squat drop. Squat, pick up. Then one weight, tricep, overhead extension. Tap that weight against your upper back. Squeeze it up. And then finishing off round one with side plank, top leg crunch. Are you ready? Hook, cross, duck. Let's go. Hook, cross, duck. So on that duck, you can make it a hop to add a little bit more intensity. Elbow follows through, cross with the back arm, duck the punches. There we go. Rest. Both weights. Heels wide, toes out. Weights in the middle. Drop one. Drop the other. Pick up one. Pick up the other. Squeezing those inner thighs together. Woo. Keeping that chest tall. We're halfway. Squeeze in. Crush that watermelon. Rest. One weight. Tricep extension. Elbow center. Tap. Extend. Exhaling up. Keeping those elbows centered, abs are in tight. We're halfway. Tap and squeeze. Woo! Last 5. Rest. Come on down. Side plank. Elbow under. shoulder, knees or toes. Once you're stable, top elbow to top knee. Woo! Squeeze that bottom hip up. Squeeze that top oblique. Come on, keep that hip up. Almost there. Come on up.
Hook, cross, duck. Other side.
Guard up. Let's go. Hook, cross, duck. Remember, you can make that duck a squat hop. Halfway. Almost there, y'all. Come on. Get low on that duck. Rest.
Plie pickup.
Heels wide, toes out. Let's go. As low as you can go. With that chest still forward. Squeeze those inner thighs together. Halfway. Squeezing up through those heels. Rest. Overhead extension. Let's go. Dip, extend. Exhaling up. We're halfway. Keep those elbows straight. Right on top of your shoulders. Almost there. And rest. Side plank crunch. Other side. Let's go. Squeeze that hip up. Once you're stable, crunch with that top leg. Squeeze. Exhaling. As you bring elbow and knee together. Almost there. Keep that hip up, fight for it. Woo. Come on up, grab some water. Round one is done. All right, keep moving. March or step touch. I'm going to show you round two. Four crosses, front kick, side kick. One, two, three, four. Press, side. Then we'll repeat. Then one weight coming down to the floor. Lifting that top leg. We're going to pulse lift. Then both weights. W curl and press. Palms are out. Curl and press. And then finishing off with the V sit hold. Because why not? Four crosses, front side kick. Let's go. Front side. Same leg. Kick hard, y'all. Whew. Almost there. Three, two. Come on down. Now that leg that you kicked with,
That's the leg where you put the weight.
Lift and pulse. Right underneath your hip. Keep that heel up. Hold that weight right there. Just pull that leg up. Woo! My goodness. There's that burn. Woo! Almost there. Squeeze it up. Woo! Both weights. Curl and press. W curl and press. Open up those palms. Let's go. Curl. Press. Almost there, y'all. Halfway. Abs are in tight. And come on down. V hold. Lean back. Send those legs up. And hold. You can let your arms free. Bring your hands to your legs for a little bit of support. Our hands behind you. Woo! We're halfway. Flat back. Face between chin and chest. 8 seconds. Woo! 3, 2, 1. Come on up. 4 crosses, front side kick, other leg. Let's go. Lift up the hip, and then extend out. And then with that side kick, you're pushing somebody away. And come on down. Weight up on the right below the hip. Pulse that heel up. Let's go. Squeeze up. Do not set that foot down. Upper body can be as low as you want it. Woo! Come on, keep that heel up. Squeeze. Almost there. Woo! Oh, that was a long 30 seconds. W curl and press. Last time. Let's go. Slow and controlled. Keep those hips still. Woo. Halfway, y'all. Being sexy. I will survive being last five, come on. Whew. Rest. Come on down for the V. Lean back. Toes up. Whew. My goodness. Take whatever option you need to do this safely. Keep breathing. We're almost there. Shoulders down. Almost there. Whew. Come on up. Grab your water. Keep moving. That was the end of round two. Whew. All right. Take some big deep breath. One to a march or a step touch. Round three. jab, strike, jab, strike, jab, strike. Then figure eight squat. So one weight. Feet are wide, but toes are forward. Take that weight in and around your legs like an eight. Whew. We haven't done these in a while, so we'll see how these go. Moving push-ups. Push up. Move your hands. Push up. Then finishing off with a butterfly crunch. Heels are together, knees are out. Arms start extending over your head. And then right through the middle of your butterfly.
Jab strike.
In three, two, let's go. Jab, strike. So you can jack on the bottom, or you can just pivot halfway. Make it strong. Strong punch to the nose, elbow to the nose. Three, two, rest. One weight, figure eight. Feet are wide, but toes are forward. Let's go down, up and around. Reach through, getting low with your butt. Get that butt down low. Squeezing up through those heels. You got it. Come on. Drop it down. Woo! Last five. And rest. Come down to plank position. Moving push-ups, knees or toes. Let's go. Push-up. Then walk your hands. Getting as low as you can. Elbows are still going out wide. Primarily chest here. 10 seconds. Whew. And rest. Butterfly crunch. Heels are together. Knees are out. Arms start with the extension overhead. Ugh. And then crunch up. Trying to keep those feet and knees down. Woo! Keeping that chin up, away from your chest. Ugh. Woo! Exhaling up. Almost there. Woo. One more time through. Jab strike on the other side. Let's go. Come on, make it count.
Put my face right there. Break my nose. I deserve it. I made you wake up at 5. Come on, right here. Pull it right back so you can get another one in real quick. 8 seconds, come on.
Figure eight squat. Deep breath, toes forward, let's go. Squeeze up. Woo. Almost there, y'all. Squeeze up through those heels. Wiggle those toes. Last five. And rest. Last move around three. Feet together, knees open. Let's go. Squeeze. Exhaling as you crunch up. Woo! Well, my feet did not stay down that time. Slow and controlled. Keep those shoulders down. Come on up, grab your water. One round to go. Wait, did I miss something?
We skipped the push-ups. My bad. Let's do 30 more seconds of push-ups. Come on down. Moving push-ups, let's go.
My brain literally said those don't exist anymore. My bad. Seconds to go, then they're done forever. Exhaling as you straighten those arms. I don't know why I was so eager to get to round four, because it's not going to be fun. Now we're done with round three. Okay. Keep moving. Step, touch, or march. Round four, our last round. Burpee, two back kicks. Squat down, toes back, toes in when you come up. Two back kicks. Then, flying lunge. All of your weight on that front leg. Tap that back knee down and up. Then with both weights, bent position, single, single, double row. And then finishing off, plank position, cross the knee. All right. Burpee, two back kicks. In three, two, let's go. Toes back, toes in. Kick back. If you're not jumping, you're walking those toes back, walking them in, and then kicking like normal. So on that back kick, squeeze your butt. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Rest. One leg forward, one toe back. Weight is down on that leg. Drop that back knee down and up. Modification for this is to bring your fingertips down to help stabilize you. Tap that back knee, squeeze it up. We're halfway. Woo! Come on, get that butt down low. That hamstring. Woo, yeah. Come on, squeeze up. Three. Two. Woo! Grab both weights. Who's excited for Lower Body Express after this? Bent position, abs are in tight. Single, single, double. Squeeze those shoulder blades together. Woo. Keep that back flat. You got it. 10 to go. Woo! And rest. Plank position. Opposite elbow to knee. Let's go. Knee to opposite elbow. Or in that general direction. I can't make it to my elbow. Halfway. Exhale as you lift that knee. Woo. Last five. Here I go. Rest. What's my weakness? All right.
Burpees, two back kicks. One more time. Let's go. Toes back, toes in. Kick. We're walking it back. Then still squeezing it back. Squeeze. Squeeze. Halfway, y'all. Woo. Come on, make those kicks hard. And rest. Flying lunges. Switch legs. Weight is down. Squeeze that back knee down and up. Woo. Squeeze up. Keep that neck neutral. Hands are down on the floor if you need that extra support. If not, they're flying behind you. That's why it's called a flying lunge. We got 8 seconds. Woo! And rest. Single, single, double row. Flat back, let's go. So 45 degree angle, squeeze. Neck is neutral. Let me bring it back to the subject. Here we go, halfway. Make you get hot, make you work up a sweat. When you think you will lose, my darling, not fully in love. Come on, finish it off. When I get chucked, bet you by the bottom, on the best shot. Rest. Plank knee is our last move, y'all. Hands under shoulders, let's go. Knee to opposite side. Belly button is pulled in tight. Strong plank position, straight line through your hips. Hips stay below your shoulders. 10 seconds. Finish it off. 5. And rest. Woo, stand on up. I didn't skip any this round. Stand up nice and tall. Take those hands behind your back. Press them down. Nice long neck. Shoulders are down away from your ears. Open those palms up. Thumbs pulse down. And hands come in front. Chin to chest. Round those shoulder blades forward. And tilt to one side. And the other. Whew. Extend one hand straight out for balance. Take the other heel. Whew. Straight back. My foot is so sweaty. I can't hold on to it. There we go. Knees together. We're going to be working a lot on balance and lower body express. Maybe y'all won't be so wobbly. And switch sides. And inhale up, exhale, forward fold, let your upper body hang towards the floor, stretch out those hamstrings, and chin to chest, slowly roll it on up, nice big inhale up, in through the nose, hold right here, press those hands up, belly button comes in tight, exhale down, one more deep breath. And we made it. 30 seconds early even. See y'all next class.